first book, Double Double, I talk about the fact that most entrepreneurial CEOs are on the spectrum for bipolar disorder. The mania, the big highs, is why people follow us. It's why they'll invest. It's why they quit their job to join a small company. It's why they'll say hell yes to a project without knowing how we're going to do it. They like to follow that leader, right? It's called follow the leader.